First of all, the apron pin should be sharp. The way you sharpen it is you could take it outside on the pavement and just like scrape it on any angle to be sharp. Otherwise, you could hurt yourself. This is the smaller one. This is mine, smaller. You fold it in half with a little bit of the overhang right there. Okay, put it around you. Like this, I put the left side right here, the right side here. Again, with a sharp apron pin, because you don't want to, I've seen a lot of people stab themselves because it's not sharp. So you go in on the right side, in, and hold like that, push it, okay? On the left side, you're gonna go like a little bit further back and go again from the outside in, then from the inside out on the left side, right there, and on the right side, again from the outside in, and then make sure you keep your hand out of the way so you don't do that. Then I'm gonna twist it. Make sure this is folded under correctly. This should be right at the tailbone. You pull this down and it's right up my hips. So that's how you do that.